Prime Minister Philippe J. Pierre appeared as a guest on the Wake Up and Live radio program on Rev Up St. Lucia on Friday morning. During the show, he fielded questions from host Andrew Paul regarding the allegations of an underpricing scheme within the Citizenship by Investment program made by MSR Media head Philippe Martinez.
I want to ask you straight up, Mr. Prime Minister, are we selling St. Lucia's citizenship?
Know. I don't know.
Let me ask the question,
well,
Mr. Prime Minister.
Really.
Are we selling citizenship under the legal price? This is a question.
What I know is that the CIP unit has documented and sent to all people who deal in our citizenship that there should be no underpricing of passports. I know as a fact. That's a document. That's what I know.
Yes, but Mr. Prime Minister, that does not answer the question.
Listen,
because when you give me that answer, that's sort of roundabout
answer. So what do you want me to tell
I
you?
I want a straight answer. Are we selling our passports below the legal price? It's a simple question.
I do not know.
But Mr. Prime Minister, how could you not know?
Prime Minister was asked about claims made by Martinez in an interview earlier this week on TBS television. The film producer stated that the Prime Minister, through a legal representative of Claude Emmanuel, a defendant in the Rico lawsuit filed by Martinez, initiated discussions about a settlement. Martinez claimed that he requested a $9 million settlement offer, but the amount was rejected. Prime Minister Pierre, however, denied that there was any truth to Martinez's claims.
The gentleman's claims, as Mr. Martinez, that your government wrote a letter to him trying to settle this matter. Straight up again, did we write the gentleman asking for any kind of arrangement to make this thing go away? Did that actually happen? Yes or no, Mr.
Andrew,
Prime Minister?
Andrew. As far as I know, the government has done nothing of that nature. Let me go. Lawyers deal with lawyers, and the government has done nothing of that nature. Nothing. The government has done nothing of that nature.
So when you say lawyers deal with lawyers...
Lawyers deal with lawyers. There's a case, you know. There's a case.
So if we have a lawyer representing the government...
No. Hold on. You see, again, there is no case against the government. Let me make it categorically clear. I have never contacted Mr... What's his name?
Martinez.
I've never contacted him. I've never made any offer of any amount of money to Mr. Martinez.
The Prime Minister has also disclosed who will be responsible for covering the CIP CEO's legal expenses in the RICO lawsuit.
Who is paying the fees and so on?
Mr. Claude Emmanuel is in the RICO situation as the general manager of the CIP program. He's there in his personal capacity, and his fees have to be paid by the CIP program.
Meanwhile, Martinez has stated that he intends to amend the RICO lawsuit to include a total of 18 St. Lucians involved in the Citizenship by Investment program. For the DBS News World, I am Zane Romulus.